Dow Jones 30 daily forecast for November 9th by FX Empire. The Dow Jones 30, as you can see, initially fell on Tuesday and then turned around to find support at the 18,200 level. At this point, it looks very likely that we will try to reach towards the 18,600 level. I think that given enough time, the choppiness will continue to offer shorter-term buying opportunities. And as a result, I think that most of Wall Street is looking to go long. I have no interest in selling at this point.